Oi! I have my mask on still. Everybody. How y'all doing? 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 Yeah, it's Castor Volk here. Gonna be playing that, Monster Hunter worldy. Yeah, I'm still sick. I'm definitely still sick. I've had like a cold slash allergies for like the past 2 days. I think my nephew gave it to me. But like I've been asleep for so long right now that my body just doesn't want to go back to bed.
Our target's a Fulgur Anginath, a new type of troublemaker.
Fulgur. The Fulgur. You insist on doing that. Freaking double pushing thing. There you go. Alright, this is our current setup. We've got a lot of guard. Got our earplugs, got fire resistance. And some artillery. I think this is the only Joel that I have that has or the only gun lance that I have that has artillery on it. I think I should start putting artillery on my charge blade too. Okay, I thought I had skills. So what? Feel like. Oh no, not good. Oh, item. It's spicy. I don't know if it's worth it or not. But for hacking, it's yeah, it's been like that all freaking day. Huh? Let's get to the. Alright, so we'll take on a Brachydios. I think we're already set to fight it off, right? Yeah. Pretty much set to fight him. Alright, so. Oh, we got a. How the hell are we out of flash pod? That shouldn't even be a thing. Oh wait, we gotta eat. Can't leave without our meals. Yeah, I'll take the defense up. would Brecky be? Probably in the place where Uragon is. I gotta catch him too, shit. Yo, why are you harassing my cat? Okay, that's it. Oh. Leave the kitty alone. You had a chance. You were given plenty of opportunity. I'll bet you anything, though, we're going to run into, Wow. We're going to run into Bambaro at least once. Oh, Glavis is here, too, so, you know, extra fun. Push, didn't I? And that was the wrong potion. Why did I walk further into it though? Got that off and didn't get that off. How did that not pick in? How did that one not stick in? Oh, sure, but that counts as him out. He's angry. He's angry. Oh no, he whipped Devlin's ass. Get up, buddy. Alright, just so we're clear, that was with the guard up. That was also with the guard up. That was two different instances in which I managed to get hit with my guard up. By attacks that really shouldn't have done that. I tell you, dude, these Monster Hunter hitboxes. Not to mention the explosion that threw me backwards. I don't know how that works. Guard, more of a suggestion than an actual thing. Okay, once again, more of a suggestion than an actual thing. One's fair. Those last three are just... Someone needs to be fired. How did I get fucked? I forgot, it might be easier to go charge blade on the dude. see, that one's fair. But like the one where you just punch me and I automatically had it, what the hell is that? Also kind of fair, but that was also really crappy. It unloaded, but it didn't stick. Wait. But then I didn't have the dragon worm strike, but I had stones on me. And then on top of that, it unloaded the dragon worm spike, but didn't actually attach it to him. Oh boy. Yeah, blue ball in his arms. That's working. Oh, fuck me. Oh, go fight this big ass. He's done, but I have no crystals. Here, come on though, the worm spike that unloaded, it hit him square in the freaking face, but didn't actually do anything. Actually got it, yeah. Holy shit, do I not have E-card? Hey, I thought I hit one. Hey, Freebill! Hey, my dumbass just run straight into that. Blow up his BP! Blow up his BP! That'll teach you to play with it! Oh shit! Get him, Samurai Godzilla. They're both trying to fight the doll. Nice. What the fuck? Jesus! Get his ass, Bracky! I'm rooting for you now at this point. Oh my god, you little shit. I didn't even remotely come after you, and you're going to do this crap. Yeah, I'll be pretty cozy. Shut up. I'm gonna go back here and kick your butt. Or you get off of that attitude coming at me for no damn reason. Oh, he's not. He evades nimbly to the left. He hits himself more. That than I do. Good job, you successfully beat up my blow up doll. Now I've only got Tina and Laquanda and Marshall and Tiffany. Wait, what in the hell is tail getting blown off? Don't worry, I still appreciate your craftsmanship. Not in the mood. Not in the mood. Alright, we got one more trap to this shit. He's dying. You're right. Right, good. All right, so that the BS on the hillside aside went pretty well. I'm hitting my mouse right now. Cable. But y'all saw that, right? Like, I had my guard up and it still hit me. I was like, Like, if it wants to give me the Dragon Blight, that, or the Blast Blight, that's fine, but to say they hit me, they got... That's where I take offense. Turn him down. Oh, I don't know if room ID is actually my room or if it's the server. So if it's not my actual ID, I'm very sorry. I barely go under myself. They want to fight the devil here, though. Double jump. Devil Joe. Oh, wait, is he in Loring? Is that Loring? Where's the Asian? Hey, Telstra! There we go. I wonder where the hell is that. Go after Valhassic, too. Alright, I guess we're gonna go after a couple Lorangs there. I think Dragon should be enough to take care of both. Which means if I struggle with this, I should just quit the game. If I cart, I cart in shame. What's that? I want to try this. Y'all want to try this, huh? Y'all want this book, huh? You are Jagras. You need to learn your places. How dare you? It was right there. Hey, buddy. He really ran all the way back in. Ow. resistance. Or... somehow always miss that. I mean, oh, okay. That works for me too. What, you were barking 5 minutes ago? Buddy. I have no idea what blue damage means. Oh, cut the flower. So of course I cut the flower. Of course it did. Motherfucker, you straight up avoided me to eat him. The hell you do, boy? Did that not stick on? Get over there, watch. Bad boy. Bad boy. Got in him. You could hear it actually chopping away, and then it didn't just register at all. Oh, I finally got one. First time I get it, it actually takes a full death. Buddy. Oh, you can do that? Hey. Was I not in guard there? Somehow different from other bugs. I have never killed a monster that coolly before. That was amazing. I love that. 10 out of 10, we'll do it again. Nobody got parts I need for that. I think, rhymed, rimmed or rhymed? Rhymed height is what we got here. It's all right.
Hey,
Oh, you didn't do that mask. Build a double jumbo.
I wonder.
Oh, we need a gem. Who the hell drops a gem? Also, we gotta take on some ghost rest. Wait, they're the same species. Why is, yeah. If I'm right, Lagania should have that. Wait, who has it? Okay, well, was it drinking? I have any information on Shrinkin. Like, I caught one. I caught him.
Good to see you.
Good to see me too. I will help. We are set up fire. I will bring the water sword. We'll set up for lead us down. I should just put on my glavinous boots. I thought I had a heat guard on the glavinous boots, but apparently not. Oh shit. Oh good. Hey buddy. How you doing? Kitty play on the toy. Oi, 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 oi. Yeah, that's the supernova. Either. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Is he going back? He's going back to his little thingy, isn't he? As I had agitator. That's right. Why did you do that instead of setting up for a save? Why did you even blow up my bombs though? Try to get away from it. Luckily, I was strong enough. That would have been terrible if I got there. But it's not this one we have to play. It's Linestra, huh? Yeah, it's Linestra. Play Linestra. I don't want to know what Master. No, no, thumbs up. No, no, thumbs up. I'm still mad at you for blowing up my bombs without a save. That is improper use of a charge blade. Improper use of a charge blade right there. Disgusting. Well, you need Valhalla too, right? So, you need Valhalla again. Yeah, what? Pretty sure it's with the water. Fire and Drake. Okay, well, I was pretty wrong. Dragon. I think we're going to the effluvium guard. Got mulberries. Got mulberries. Why do I forget to eat every time I go? If you guys spin his coat dirty, I'm gonna slap the hell out of him. Hey, I wonder where old Valhazic is. In fact, why am I even using this campsite? Hangs out in one fucking area. I heard this was supposed to be like a giant. Oh, it is. I never noticed that. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Smoking's bad for your lungs. I'm here to help you quit. I'm here to help you quit. Don't worry, we're in this together, buddy. I believe in you. Get off of that. Yeah, I had to go ahead and guard there. It's been a while, so I'm not really used to his deck. I think they'll read him on the book, though. Fucking cheater! Really? Really? Fucking cheater! How did I get this with you? I got it. Hell yeah. Really? Isn't Bell like around here somewhere? God, I guess I'm gonna need to show up with Wolf Bluvium set. Sorry, that needs to go to like... That needs to be able to go to shield real quick. That doesn't seem like it should just go straight to fucking axe mode. I can't tell if the bigger jaw is part of its mouth or is part of the other dragon on top of it. You see the size of that, Sheila. Still need Empress here. We need to find some way to fight the Castor. Probably in the lower end. Up. Rhymed hide. Where the hell did we get rhymed hide from? We got one of the things we needed. We just need 5 great Gyarados fangs and okay, we need 5 Velhazic fangs. I think we got one off that, so
good to see you.
Yeah, I don't think I actually ever beat Mestra. That's just a whole lot of bullshit. Do we not have a Lunaster fight? Anywhere? No.
Morning to you.
Alright, let's see if I have any chance at all being able to hunt down. Where is she? I know I fought her. Unless I've never actually beaten her. Yeah, I've fought her before.
How are things?
Try this one. Oh shit. Of course we have not eaten. And she's aggressive! Down kitty, bad kitty, bad kitty! Oh, come on! Actually, sure. Yeah. Oh, yes, he got her. Not throwing me into the fire. I'm not even sure how I'm getting thrown into the fire. Oh shit! Okay, sure. I guess I'm not going to be allowed to do anything there. For sure, that's being the Zayas combo. Once again, how the hell did that work? How is he stunning me from the side when he's not touching me? Hey! Hey! That's sexual harassment. Calling HR on you. Damn it, why are you following? Freaking stalker. Y'all let me know when you figure that shit out. I ain't here to deal with your marital trouble. God, I love artificial difficulty spikes done by just adding in a secondary monster for no reason. Especially when it literally just turns into, if you don't have this certain item, no, you're a motherfucker. No one likes you. No one likes you. Not even the people who say that they're your fans. Jesus, I'm still red. I'm this far away, I'm still red. That's how artificial that difficulty spike is. He can't even see me, and yet he's somehow still locked on to me. Can't do your tail thing no more. Apparently, you can't do that tail thing. Yeah, somehow she's still doing it. I don't even think I carved it. I didn't even carve it, did I? She's still fucking doing it! Yes. You magically need a flapper wing to get me. Somehow still not allowed to get out of there. That's an impressive ass AoE you got there. Oh, gee, who happened to just show up right as soon as I moved out of the area? Yeah, you know, it's not like just the AI programmed. 8 artificial difficulties, basically. Yeah, they annoyed the hell out of me because they're not like they're so predictable. I just happen to be in the area. Get the fuck up. It was three different attacks. I'm sorry, I got out of that supernova the second time. I was out of that supernova the second time. Like, that was a big reach.
Targets a Fulgur Anginath, a new type of troublemaker.
Time to be heroes.
siren gun. I think I like the siren gun. Finally got it. Pretty gun.
Ooh.
Like three different types of versions of that. Adrena Ava, thank you for the follow. I'm doing good. Actually, I'm a little tired.
Adrena _ Ava is now following.
Might not actually be continuing right now. Might actually be. But what we're doing right now is we're hunting down Lunastrellas for Gunblade part. I like my Gunblade. Do have a Discord. That seems like an awful lot like a bot thing to do. I'm done. I'm tired. I mean, here's the thing, right? You post that big message when all you need to do was look down. So that just leads me to believe that you do that a lot. You get what I'm saying? That really leads me to believe that is shady motivations there. Anyways, be sure to like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. I'll see you guys next time. You join me up on my threads, my Instagram, my YouTube, and my Discord. I'll be where I'll be. I'm going to take a quick nap, I guess, before I have to get the little ones. I will see you guys next time. This is Castor Volk, and I'm out. Later. Thank you.